How to set up options in product management. At the dashboard page, click product icon and choose options. At the top right corner, click add new button. Please refer this image as an example. If your product or item has variety of colors and sizes, you can add them all here. You will have to insert your option name, option type and sort order. Choose option type. Now, click Add Option Value button, then insert your option value name. Then upload your image according to option value button. If you have more option, then you can upload more image, which gives the customer variety of choices. After that, insert the sort order as you wish. When you are done, click Save button at the top right corner of the page. At the top of the page you will see a message, "Success, you have modified options." Thank you for watching.